What's up, everybody? A little late. I was doing some finishing up some last minute chores, so I apologize for that. But I am here and we are ready to go. I was originally debating if I was going to play this game, Path of Exile or Guild Wars 2, and I ended up just let's continue playing this. Got some syndicates. I felt like I was on a roll yesterday, so we're just going to hopefully keep that momentum going. It's actually kind of chilly tonight, and I'm actually surprised. Anyway, look. Thanks. How are you doing, by the way, Pikachu? Yes, I got my hot coffee, so it's gonna warm me up. Now, where did I leave off yesterday with this? There's something I was building. There we go. Oh, nice! How does that feel? I'm pretty sure that felt nice. I don't remember what. I remember Mastery Rank 8. That one was horrible. There was another. There was a couple of them that I did not like at all. I'm still kind of, has some PTSD, I guess, or I don't know exactly what you would call that one. Well, looks like the Warframe stream just stopped. Actually did it? Maybe, I don't know. Anyway. But yeah, there was this one that I was killing the enemies faster than they could spawn, and it dealt with like a timer, and the practice test was different than the actual test. I remember I sent in a report to them and they were just like, well, we're not going to give it to you. And I'm like, I don't want it to be given to me. I'm just telling you that I'm having this inconsistency and I don't know why. It's mighty ballsy of you to do that, but yeah. I really don't remember which one it was though that really gave me some problems. I want to say it was either 8 or it was one that was past that. I just remember because I was like, you go in there and you do the practicing, and you do the practicing, and you nail it down, you know exactly how you're supposed to do it, and you go into the test, fail. And I'm like, okay. So we had 24 hours, and I do the practice. I mean, I was probably like 2 weeks on this. This is when I was playing this game like a lot. When I got into this game at first, it was a lot. But, yeah, no, it was frustrating as all holy hell. Especially when it gets to the point where I send in a support ticket to the devs themselves, like, yo, bro. This last one, to get to 29, that one took some practice. That one took some thinking. Mesa made that one happen. But yeah, no. Where's your go boy? Trying to ask Kubra. Anyway. But yeah, hopefully you don't get into one of those. The ones that I think frustrate me the most, though, are the ones where you have to stick with with a thing in order to like time it. And I think there's only two of those. You have to stick with it while not dying. I mean, when you grab Limbo and you're fine, but you have to do like there's like seven of them on a map or something. It's, I don't know. It's been a while. Fun times, fun times. So, I'm gonna go do syndicate farming, because I need to do that. Obviously there's only so much I can do for this one, but I do know that I need to finish my rail jacket still. Which, that's still kind of embarrassing. I seriously thought I had that done. Railjack came out years ago. Oops. I mean, they're all up at 9, so... But still. I already did Call's Garrison. I did that last night. I got my easy peasy Archon Shard. I have not tried the new stuff, the Necrocells, or the Necrocells, or whatever the hell they are. Because I don't want to go in there by myself with a bunch of strangers. That sounds really weird, but. Yeah, okay, so what's that? I don't know if that's the first one or the second one. There's two of them so far that I have encountered that I can remember. But yeah, with that one, I had to really think hard about that one too, and I ended up. I don't remember if I asked somebody or if I looked on the forums. I don't remember. I really need to cut my hair. It is long. Look at this. Anyway. So. Oh yeah, Limbo is. I will admit, I cheese a lot of missions with Limbo because I'm like, I don't want to deal with it. Vault things. With these where you have to have the keys, I slap all four keys on Limbo. I go into into his Limbo status, Limbo stasis, whatever that one is. You go into Limbo. Yeah, it might take you a while, but if you're going to be doing it solo, which I usually end up doing, no issues. You don't die. Alright, so we're going to... this. The only problem about wearing clothing like this is that if you have hair that brushes against your skin, it gets itchy and it bothers you. I am currently farming out syndicate stuff for these guys. If you want to join, I mean, since it just came out yesterday, you probably don't have... I don't think anybody's finished it. I mean, I'm pretty sure if you were there at the very beginning, you probably have more standing than I do. But I don't think anybody's actually completed this. Because, like an idiot, I didn't think about... even getting, like, I did not plan everything out completely for that one.
You are my ally, a friend.
Yeah, no, come on. Let's go farm some standing. I need some shrill vocas. I'm sniffing my hair. Actually, is that a cat hair? Cat or dog hair? I don't know. Stand with me. But yeah, I need to go get more of these. Oh! Okay. I went a little crazy yesterday, but I know there's people who were if you did it right, you were able to do this, and then before the reset happened, you can get, like, into rank 3 or something like that. I think. I don't know. It might take so much what you see on the internet, but... I won't be able to get up to rank 2, though, that's for sure. I mean, rank 3, I mean, because you only get 30 and a half. 30,000 and a half. So, now that, you know, obviously you've played, how did you like the story? Because I'm going to be honest, I am really itching to talk to people about some ideas or some theories. Coffee burps. Oh, now I got coffee hiccups. Okay. Ooh, you're this one, right? Holy shit, No Name is alive and he is playing. Hold on. No Name is like somebody who just he lurks once in a while, you see him. I need to go message him and be like, oh my god, you're alive. Give me a second. I really like the story. I don't know. I'm somebody who really likes stories in games. I mean, I'm making a game next year with some peeps. I'm excited for that one. But I don't know. I really like lore. Not exactly lore heavy, but I like lore. I like stories. I like games with stories. So Mass Effect was amazing. Even the third one. Kind of disappointed at the end of that one, but... Alright. You are Knight's Raindrop, correct? I want to make sure. I need to keep them straight. And no, you're not these four. I know, right? We're just gonna do it and see what happens. Yeah, it was you. Alright. I am not going to take Nidus. Nidus. Nidus with me. I'm gonna go back to... I'm still not comfortable with him completely. Yeah, I don't know. Like... I need to do stuff. But, I'm gonna be honest. Mirage is amazeballs in this. Oh yeah, I need to get rid of that second Sephiroth. It's time to get with Prime. I need to go find me for stuff. We can mirage it up together. Let me check that out. Oh wait, let me also hold on. Before I do that, I need to switch out my companion. Because Mr. Floof, I'm gonna have to do some tweaking on him now that they have redone some stuff. So yeah, I need to work on him a little bit. Helios. We're gonna take Helios back out and scan some more stuff. Helios is going crazy. Also, I did not know that my Deconstructor Prime was not done. And that's also embarrassing, especially since I did a companion guide. But this Helios, so... Let me do this and then I will check it out in a second. Alright, we're going to do. We're going to put this one on. And then we're going to. Can we put that on? We can. Okay. I'm not quite sure if I want to stick with this, but I need to do some kind of status on them, so. Alright, let me see where you are. She may just do this, show profile. Forgot that was an option. Oh, nice. I actually like that, that skin. I've seen that skin for Mirage before, and I really liked it. There's a game that I've played, this might age me a little bit, but there is a game in the past that for some odd reason this Mirage skin makes me think of it. It's called Pandemonium. What's up, Esteban? Oh god, wow. Pandemonium is a PlayStation game, like PS1. Pandemonium 1997, holy shit. Oh yeah, there's a Pandemonium 2, which kind of sucked ass, but... But yeah, if you're into the retro gaming stuff, which... and if you ever see this game, I highly recommend you play it. It's gonna make you think some stuff. It's like, how that was, and then what we have now. Yeah. But for some odd reason, that one, I think it's because it's Fargus, which is the jester that's with him. Or Cid, which is his talking stick, which... Also, this game is very, very not super 100% appropriate for children. So, well, we're just gonna go with that. Back in the day when they could get away with some things. Let's just say that... So, it's Nikki, Fargus, and Cid. Cid is a little talking stick, and Cid is very, very naughty. I dig this, though. I really like it. It was this one and then the one that I have on for me. Which is this one. Both are phenomenal. I love the designs for both of them. So, but yeah, no, I dig it. I like, oh, you got the crown thing. But yeah, also Mirage Squad, all the way, man. All right, by the stairs. Those stairs. I'm gonna be honest. There's a lot of stairs. Oh, I see you. You're here. Oh, there's so many people. Analysis. Okay, you were here. You are not here anymore. By the fish. Okay, you're over by the Fibonacci. Oh god. There's a hole. I'm still not seeing you. I don't think we're in the same instance, are we? I can't join you. I don't see. I don't think I'm in the same grouping or same instance as you. Holy shit, no name! I just messaged you. Wait, is that why you're here? Is it because I messaged you? No name, no name. How do you like the story? I do not see you, Pikachu. Right? No, man. Story. Beautiful. Also, I love the lighting, the quality of life that they've given this game. Nice facelift. I am looking for Pikachu, and I cannot find him, and I think we're in a different instance. He says he's by the stairs by Fibonacci, and I do not see him.
Hello. I'm sorry to bother, but as Tagfer said, anything...
The lighting, though. Alright, you know what? We'll see you in this. Let's go do a mission and we'll see you there. Unless you're up there.
Thank you. Carry on.
No. Alright, let's just do this.
Let us see if we cannot find something suited to your
Oh shit. No name, you reset, hold on. We get a stitch. Okay, there's that one. Wait, where? Let's not crush the cable of the headset. Hold on. This is the thing that we do. And somebody resubs. You're on the computer by Lloyd. Okay, give me 1 second. We're in a different... They have different instances, but I can definitely... If you're over by the computer by Lloyd, you're not here. We're in different areas. That's fine. I don't see you, though. Attempting to thread. No name, you were almost upgraded to to the next color of one of these, by the way. Just FYI. You got one more stitch, and then you get the red one. But here you go. Boop. Alright. So, let me wrap this up, and you go with the others, the gaggle of dolls. And then if that's the case, then you will be the fifth one. Alright, so let's look for Pikachu. Unless you're Kisiok? Nah. It's alright. Instances in this game are... I wanted to know how they did them. Yes, another vein added to the Ludo. I was actually thinking of making him into a garland and then having him hang from up here, but... Oh, here we go. Damn. No, that looks sick. What is it that you have on for the shards? Because that's an ephemera, right? No, it's not an ephemera. You have the one thing as your ephemera. What's the shards? That's pretty sick. Is it an ephemera? Also, Giger, man, hands down, Giger inspired. Fire and, or heat and cold. Can't pick it up. You know what? That's okay. We'll just. Oh, because I had one. That's why. Oh, my middle mouse button. I really need to fix that little mouse button. I think I just need to clean the mouse. Like, thoroughly. Now for the alchemy. Manage the venting system to... Also, I really enjoy this mission mode. So much fun. Oh, shipples. There's one. Cold and toxin. Should you feel the need to withdraw, the path to the sanctum is open to you. Naturally.
Viral energy is extremely dangerous. Mingle your toxin and cold and pores.
Okay, you know what? Come on. Throw it. Throw it there. It's a me thing. I swear to God. I mean that in a really weird term. Because it's like, initially, it struggles so hard to do that, and then it's like, oh, you want to do this. So yeah, I think it's just like, maybe my middle mouse button sticks. such a fun game mode, though. Even with my sticky mouse button. For those of you who don't know what this mission is, you have to, it's called alchemy. You have to mix things, mix elements, pick them up, throw them at that thing, whatever it says. You're making stuff. And then you have this, you have to, I'm pointing at my screen. On the upper left, you see those things? You're supposed to get the pressure released and basically keep it in there. Like, if you have ever done fishing in this game, you're gonna know exactly what I'm talking about. And this is probably gonna be one of the first ones that I do for the continuation of my Warframe missions in 5 minutes or less, which I will be starting back up next year. So, yep, right now we are looking, we have to kill things, they drop elements. Make sure you pick up the right ones. Throw it at that. Mouse button work. Here we go. Oh my god, are you serious? I missed it? Jesus Christ. Seriously? Throw it! Jesus Christ. Yeah, no, I really need to get that fixed. Struggle is real with my mouse button. Take that. I'm assuming to find some the murmurs are tough. Oh my god! Press the middle mouse button! Huh. Esteban might be lurking already. Even though he didn't say anything, but he might be AFK. Man's got a life, yo! Seriously, that's Giger, man. Hands down. I don't remember the name. I have the art book back there. In my arsenal of stuff. I'm getting a beer. Scan that. Are you serious, Helios? Apparently I don't pay my sentinel enough. I've been doing this all damn day. It's because we need to find the three murmur sarcos. No, I just thought of. Thought of Ark! Missed. We're not gonna talk about that one. I don't know what we did that for, but we did it. still not quite sure how we get into that one. I mean, it looks like there's like a tube. You have to do something, but past that. Do anything? You look questionable. Who's a pretty sample? Who's a pretty girl? Oh, at least we got it to trigger further down. I honestly do not know what I'm looking for. that what those are? I think I know what they are. It's like six fingers that are... Yeah, these things. Okay, so that's what they are. So that's their name. That's good to know. That's definitely gonna be something that, it's gonna be harder to find. Well, not exactly, it's like the caches. I mean, that's exactly what they are. I wonder if they make a sound, though. Scared it, goddammit! Scan it. Scan it. Scan it. I am not... paying Helios enough, I guess. Scan it. Thank you. Scan it. Scan it. There we go. Being a good sentinel now. Wait, what was that sound? Those make sounds. Akita. What's up? Ah, probably a mod. Fun. Let's do that again. That was really fun. Gonna leave. Send an invite again. No name. Do you want to come join? I actually have some metal Christmas music that I can play for this. That's DMCA free. I need to get that unzipped. I don't usually put formas into this, but I don't think we're going to be getting a Grimoire Prime for a bit. So. Ah. It's good to see it's treated as a pistol, though. Oh, I forgot to build one of those. Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna probably do one more Forma and then probably call it, because in the end, I mean, it's... I'm kind of weird because I struggle with Formas as is. So putting them into something that's going to get replaced by a Prime later on, I'm just like... I don't know. Actually, I don't think I'm going to. Now that I thought, think about it. And... my face is really warm. Anyway. Korufel, on the other hand, I'm having a great time with this thing. I got another one. I know, right? No, it's weird. It's weird. Like, for Warframes, eventually they're all going to become a Prime. Minus Excalibur Umbra, but that's old news. But everybody else is going to have a Prime eventually for Warframes. I mean, the only exceptions that I did for dumping Formas into a Warframe was Korra. And those are 5 Formas I'm never going to get back. Weapons, on the other hand, I don't know. It's weird. I don't know. I mean, I also don't hold on to weapons, like all of the weapons either, so that's a thing. So. I know! Just make it make sense! I can't! Anyway. I know, I mean, yeah, technically Excalibur Umbra is Excalibur Prime, so. But, yeah, no, if you look at all of my Warframes. The ones that have a Forma dumped into them. Well, the ones I've actually worked on. Have Formas. Protea does not have Formas. Sephagoth does not have Formas. Cyanix. Varuna. Wisp is an exception, but that's only one Forma. I'm never going to get that Forma back. Zaku, you really... Yeah. No, just... Citrine. Citrine doesn't, like... Unless it's a Prime, I'm not going to dump a Forma into them. Because I'm never getting that Forma back. So... Yeah, I don't know. It's a weird one. I still have to replace some of these with their primes. Like, I still need to go get Hildren. I need to get Baruch. I don't remember the other ones. Wisp. But yeah. Or Loki. Loki Prime, never going to get a Forma because fuck Loki. Anyway. And yeah. Yeah. I'm pretty sure. Hold on. I'm pretty sure that if I put a lot more effort into this game, which I want to, I'm going to be doing that next year because I'm going to be doing Meet the Warframes as a video series over on YouTube. I know. But, like, as we found out yesterday, like, I haven't even given my Nidus that much TLC. Like, he wasn't even potatoed. That was my Nidus Prime, so let's be honest here. I've been focused more on companions and weapons, that's... and mastery ranking. Warframes are like, eh, which is sad. And then I have my favorites. I like Mirage. Mirage is definitely my main. Vaavan is another main. Korra Prime, hey, she's got a shard. I mean, you can tell the ones I really like because they got shards. Saren's got some shards. Vaughn's got some shards. Everybody else, no shards. So, I'm just being honest. I mean, I know it's a flop, but everybody plays this game differently, so. I mean, I do know that I want to stab Necros a few times with some shards. And then they came out with a whole entire, like, you can actually now have two shards, use them, and get a new shard. And I'm like, so many more options. Oh my god. Anyway. But, yeah. Hi. Anyway. Also, I like Mirage. I just like Mirage. Mirage and Vaughn, those are my two faves. Alright, let's go do that again. What was the standing I got from that? It was the 4001? Okay. Oh, is that the one? Where did you get that one from? Oh, that's the one that's got, yeah, okay. Nice. Yeah, no, I have to go look for that one. Shard Hex Ephemera. I mean, I've been slowly working on getting some of those other ephemeras. I mean, I just got done building, starting to build, no. I built the one that took Ember's things. I think that's the one with the fire. Oh, it's one of the. Okay. Okay. I'm still trying to get to a point where I have enough that I don't have to worry about doing that every week. For shards from Call. Because that's where I'm going to get my shards from.
Heat, cold, toxin, and electricity. The elemental forces that create our universe. To wield them, Baba invented the crucibles. Incredible devices capable of fusing these elements into the complex elemental forces. Forces we require. I have marked a crucible. Go there now. This crucible requires feeding with the prescribed elemental forces. This can be found within the ampers. Retrieve them from the murmur and put them to use. Or, if emergency arises, hurl them at your assailants and observe the result. Stupid mineral fumes. Gas elemental force. Heat and toxin ampers required.
Do I not have? I do have them. Oh my god. Yes! Toss it, you. Don't drop it, toss it! The struggles with this game at times. Ugh. It's okay. I'm okay. I feel like when I'm talking to Nikita, drop it! What's up, kitty? Let's not see shit. Let's go. Woo! Okay. So I actually really like that. I don't know why. Oh, people are not doing the pressure thing? Okay. Oh Lord. So the finger things, I've only seen them in the deserts area, so... That's where we came in at. Gotcha. What game canceled this time? Oh, that's just okay. Okay, not that one. That's old news, but yeah. There we go. Oh God, I went off the edge. Is everybody out there? Nope, nothing there. Okay. Come on. Up, up, up. Alley-oop. Up, up, up. God freaking damn it. Ah! That was enough of a struggle for me. Okay. I have returned! That was a fun excursion into the desert. Coffee. Need to go get some more. Coffee. Also, this tile set is so pretty. This is so goddamn pretty. I can't see anything and I love it! I'm just shooting into the void! Alright. I missed. Ready, set. Oh, no, 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 not that one. Not that one. This one. Hey man, at least they realized that it was going to be a little bit more than they were expecting. I would rather studios do that instead of failing to deliver. And I mean, exactly, it's not exactly like a fail. I mean, it is still technically the same, but they caught it early on. Now I'm just talking, now it sounds like I'm just talking about cancer, but you know what I mean. Hopefully. If you don't keep the thing in the box, it just takes longer. That's the only reason. This is a bit further down, okay. Wait, 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 wait. Scan it! What the hell am I paying you for? Scan it! Oh my god, Becky! Did you make a sound?
Your necromech will be waiting at the designated dispenser. You may fire when ready.
I don't know, I touched it, and now we did a thing, and now we're doing more things. Let's go. Yeah. No, it's good though. Like, that's, yeah, that's what I was trying to say, was that it's good that they've caught that and not, you know, like, later on and what the fuck. But now that I know that there's sounds that are associated with those things. I know how to get in there. Get up there. So far, that's the only, like, thing. I'm, like, there's a couple of other ones, but I'm trying to figure out where more of them are, but there's so much going on in these missions. My car felt could be better. Drop it. Okay, pick it up. There we go. You drop, you got nothing. Whoa, why are we down? Why are we down? I'm coming. Woo. I'm not going to get to you in time. I tried. I don't see you. Where'd you go? I only see these two. I don't even see you on the map. I am missing Pikachu.
pressure. Let's keep the system cooking, shall we?
Can't go down there. He's dead, dead? Oh, damn. Oh, where? Like, I saw, and then that was it. Like, we just disappeared off of the map. Alright, I'm gonna go to extraction. I guess. That was weird. Pasa. What you barking at? What, oh, you want your pajamas? Huh? What you saying? You want your pajamas? You want your pajamas? No. For God, please, no. Alright. Give me a second, let me pour another drink. We shall get going again. I am going to have to find warmer gear for streaming during this time of year. It's fucking cold. I mean, I could go get the cloak out of its body bag. Oh, wait. I wanted to show you guys what I'm talking about when I said the definitely a Giger inspiration thing. Hold on. So you see those arm things, right? I don't know what those are called. Give me a second. Let me find out what they are. It's probably gonna be hard to find one since it just literally came out yesterday. Not this one, but it... Hold on. There's an enemy in here, and this is from a book of Geekers. It's called The Mystery of San Gotardo. And let me find one that's not super phallic here. Saying that this is like from kind of computer and then Jesus Christ. I mean, there's this. Let me start this up, hold on. A second. That way you guys can see exactly what I'm talking about. There we go. There's an enemy in here that reminds me a lot of these things. You can see that, right? Yeah. And they're going the wrong way. Except they're like concrete brick with an arm that comes out, which is kind of like these things. I mean, it's... Yeah, I don't know. Every single time I see it, I'm just like, oh yeah, no, hands down, that's what these things are. Find a better rendition. Okay, no worries. Here's another one. Reminds me of it. I don't know. I'm seeing these things every single time I see the arm things. But yeah, I don't know. Every single time I see him, I'm just like, that's so much that. Yeah, let me go put this away. What was that book? Mystery of San something something. Actually, here we'll do better, bigger picture. Highly recommend. I really like it. Oh yeah. Chateau Germain. I have a bunch of stuff like that. I've got that one, I've got a species one. There's a real like that one, there's just a design. A couple of others. But squad and go back to something real quick. I needed to build something. I don't know what it was now. I'm hoping that I can like scroll through and it'll be like, oh yeah, that. mean, there's that. That's not the one I was thinking of. Oh, there it is. That's what I wanted, because I wanted to slap it on the corner of hell. Anything else I can get built real quick, or no? There's a lot, but... I'm refraining from building more of these because I have 5 that I haven't used yet, so... And I don't want to use this one because I don't know why. Let's do it. I think that was it. I think it was just the Exilus. Exilius. Exi. Alright, let's go back to there. Okay, legit. It's actually kind of cold. Hold on. It's gonna be a cold ass freaking winter. Putting on the socks. You know it's business when I put socks on. Okay. One sock. Two sock. Red sock, blue sock. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna have to sew some nice warm clothing for this year. Or just wear a hoodie. I mean, I could just wear the hoodie that I have on the back of my chair. Anyway.
Please remember to hand in any Voka. I'm never alone down to the tail. I know what it must have cost you to bring me these.
Psh.
Research keeps the Garvia busy, and that
This one I'm actually intrigued.
Acts of sorcery. Asking for trouble in my room.
I mean, in the end, it's like... So I actually have all of the packs maxed out, except the bolt. I think I'm like one level below. So like that would be the only things. I mean, the other ones, I don't think I have those maxed out. I'm intrigued how this works though. Like I'm pretty sure I just want to do it. I'm pretty sure I know how it works. But I don't really have any arcanes that are,
Make your selection, and the Vosper shall flow.
Actually, Arcane Reaper, let me... Equipments, arcanes, what was it, Arcane Reaper? 17 of you bad boys, that's... No. gonna have enough. Holy crap. Before I came short. What else do I have that I've just been like hoarding it? Like, arcanes wise. Arcane trickery? I could probably get rid of one of the Exodia epidemics. Yeah, it's a Pax Bolt that I'm one short. Primary Deadhead, I'm one short from that. Exodia, I'm one short of that. Oh, we can do a residual boils. And Malodor. Okay, boils and that one. Let's do that one. Boils, Malodor. Yeah, okay. Let's see how. I just want to do it. Owned. No, but what is 24? Okay, we'll lose that one. Oh, okay. So yeah, these they're not ranked up. Okay. It won't let you trade ones that are ranked. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. That way you don't accidentally sell one. Oh. I approve. That's a very nice attention to detail. So you dissolve those for 192. A wealth of Vosper. Oh wait, you can do show ranked. Oh. Okay. In the end, you still need 200, so that's going to be a lot of arcanes that you dissolve. Well, kind of. I mean, if you're doing a crap ton of bounties, you're going to get a bunch of them. Alright, do I have any other ones? Yeah, no. I wanted to like finish some of these out. There's so many of them. It's a lot of arcanes. I mean, I guess if you also like have a bunch of standing that you just want to waste, you can probably go purchase a bunch of these things, come dissolve them, and then go from there. And that's one way to recycle, I guess. Well, not exactly recycle, what's the word? I don't know the word I'm thinking of. Something. Saw a lot of these things. Anyway, it's pretty cool though. Let's see if it changes. Oh, it does. Okay. Those are pretty cool. Speaking of, I actually really want to make not exactly one of these things, but I do want to replace. Oh god. I want to replace the light that's in this room with something that hangs down a little bit. Go with the aesthetic. Anyway.
Your attention, please. Yes, yes.
Oh, that adapter's not going to finish, though, anytime soon.
What have we got on the line?
What else we got left?
Oh, yeah. I don't have a line.
Could do the index. I don't want to... I actually do not like the Archon hunts. Like, they're fun, but... they get kind of stressful at times. Because I go with randoms. Blast damage, cold damage. Oh, I can quickly go and get those done. Blast damage. Is there something else I can be leveling while doing this? I don't remember if I actually maxed this one out or if I just picked it up. I don't think I did. Okay, we can do this one, and then we can do that one. We can do a Hornet Strike, and then call it a day on that. I feel like I can do better. Do a lot of status in here. Critical damage, what are we at? Ugh. Okay. But we do have new ones. I need to reach for this. Yeah, I was gonna say, I think that's the same one, yep. Out of sheer curiosity. That's 75% melee damage. Chance. Nah. Could put. Oh, no, I don't have enough for it. I'm just like, oh man, I adore the shit out of this one. I don't know, I really like it. But I know that the squirrel doesn't like it either, if I remember correctly. I could be wrong. Yeah. I get that. With 9. isn't really doing. Well, the critical chance is definitely up there. I want heat and corrosive, or do I want something else? I mean, I have big boops and big pointy stick. Those are the ones that I've always been using. Those are my Zaws that I built. But I really like this one. But I'm trying to find a nice happy thing that I like with it. Could do that one. Combo duration, status chance. Where's the fire? Oh, it has heat and- oh, I have screwed up on this. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm looking over here and I'm like, wait, where's the heat? Because it has it. It's built in. Jesus Christ. I'm seriously like, where the hell is this coming from? Because I see electricity, toxin. I don't know. There's radiation, but... there's also condition overload. I can't put that there though. Damn it, where did it go? It's also a melee ribbon mod that connected it. That is drifting contact. I think it is too, honestly. Because I'm starting to see a lot more things you could probably do with radiation. Let's go give this one a whirl. Oh, okay. But yeah, no, the ones that I usually use is my hammer and my big stabby stick. I haven't even finished up leveling some of these other things. But, and then possibly blunt damage. I'm not quite sure how I feel about that one still, so. Alright, so I'm gonna go for the blast and I'm gonna go for... we're not gonna take this since I'm gonna be doing that. I'm gonna take this one with. Alright, are you ready to go? Hold on. It's still freaking cold. It's still fucking cold. Oh my god. Hold on. Fuck this weather right now. It's so cold.
Okay.
See? Making my cloak last year, it actually came in handy already. Look at that. Need help fixing your Toxicist build? My mind isn't the greatest. I'm having fun with it though, yeah. I formatted it 3 times. I put the Incarnon on it. Still not at the point that I want it to be, but it slaps. I mean, my total damage for radial attack is, I feel like I can reach to 20,000. I feel like I can do it. I really do. But yeah, it's not the greatest. But all right, let's do this. I'm also bringing frost for cold damage, so this is gonna be great. Ooh, survival. Seriously though? The Incarnon evolution? Really, really good for the Toxicist. Woo, I went down below. Come on, get up there. Weird.
Okay.
These things. This thing. This is what I was talking about that reminds me of the Giger thing. Ooh, are you not going to evolve from me? Right? No, like, hands fucking down, man. And I am here for it if it is. Like, seriously. I mean, I really, really like Giger's creations. So.
Looks like you could use a bit of life support.
Can I go in here? I can. Can I go through this? No. Is there any secrets in this room? I wanted to put some more work into my Toxicist. Oh shit, 60 seconds? Thank you. Oh shit, there's one back there. There's two of them here. I'm starting to get nice and warm. Nice. The ribbon back thingy. There we go. I think I was ready to bring my frost for this. Yeah. Dude, the new car? Jesus. That thing is OP as fuck. Evolve, 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 come on, come on, come on. Yeah. This is why, if you get the Toxicus to evolve, it shreds. But you have to get it to evolve. Oh yeah. I had a pop call, man. It was getting a little hectic. Does it just headshot with the toxicist? Or the nuke lore? I rarely do the headshots, but okay, I evolved it, right? And this thing, I don't even have it, like, done fully. Is it headshots? Alright. It's gonna touch a thing. Secret room. What's in secret room? Nothing's in secret room. I do know that with, I don't know if it's actually headshots. I've actually really never paid attention to the toxicist until recently. But I know that when you're shooting enemies, like, there is something that definitely makes it start to shoot faster, and I don't know if it's because it's headshots or not. As I said before, I was not a fan of the toxicist until there was an Incarnon, and oh boy, that Incarnon makes this gun sweet as shit. To go touch another thing. Oh, I don't doubt. I still struggle trying to get the Incarnons for melee weapons, so... Yeah, and that's where I struggle. But I don't know, like, maybe it's the mods, because I end up evolving my Toxicist so frequently. Once you get it down, you got it. I don't know how else to word that, though. I'm back into doing stuff, right? I just heard the sound for evolution. So I'm not quite sure if it's one of the mods in there that I just get it way faster. Alright, so out of evolution. Evolution. Yeah, man, I don't know. I guess I built it and it's doing great for the what I wanted it to, I don't know. But ever since I got it, no issues. I was supposed to be doing blast damage. I'm a coming. Rise! Capsule. 80 out of 150. Let's go. Come on. Out. That's why. fists are going. Are they coming down the stairs? Another 10 cold damage. Let's go. Ran out of ammo with the Brahma. Almost done. Almost done with the cold damage. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. Cold damage done. Last damage should be almost done. 10 more. Did I get it done too? Oh, I got the both of them done. Okay. We can go. Are you ready for extraction? think I'm gonna... Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do for my... I'm gonna format this again. I know where I'm gonna put it at, too. I did a thing. Oh shit. Oh, I touched it. We have to go up here. I touched it. I don't think I was supposed to do that. I'm going over here. Because that's where this thing is. Shit, I'm not anywhere near you, buddy. Hold on. I need to go get rid of this thing. Because I fucked up. Oh god. Oh god, that thing is following me.
That thing is back, walking around in a new body. You've gotta finish it off.
Oh no.
You found it. Kill it fast.
I got it. I know what this is. Okay. Whoever touches it, you have to deal with it. And then you have to go to the ending part, the other part, to do the thing. You have to close the circuit, basically. Okay. Honestly, that makes sense. Alright, we have to go. I'm coming. Where? Oh, shit. We have to move. This way, this way. You can't fight. Like, if you keep fighting it, it's not going to do anything. You have to move towards the thing. Go touch one of these things. $180 something. Oh my god.
It's gonna kill you, isn't it? I don't wanna watch that.
Is he here with me? No. It's with you. Coming back. I'm coming. I fucked up. I am so sorry. So you have to close the circuit. Like, it's... You can't fight it. You keep... Getting it down to a certain point, you have to go to the thing on the map where it says that you have to go. So, like, over here, it says 120 some odd meters away. This is down below. Yeah, come here. Come to me. Come to me. Yeah, come on. Let's fucking do this shit. Up.
You have but 60 seconds of life support remaining.
There's a book. You have to give it a book. You have to give it what it wants. I'm gonna go touch the thing. But it's a yellow icon on your map. The thing chases you until you give it what it wants. Jesus Christ, why is this thing so far over here? Here it is. I can't interact with it. God damn it. I'm coming back. I fucked up. Now I know how you spawn that. Alright, come. This way.
That area has been permanently compromised.
Touch it. I'm gonna go find some stuff. It's in that room. Be able to find one of these in enough time. Come on. Shit! Okay, we gotta go. God damn it. Just fucked up so bad. I couldn't get them in time. Well, now I know what that does. Don't touch that. Is that only in the survival missions, or is that somewhere else? I am so sorry, Pikachu! Get anything for actually, like, finishing it, though? Not really. Oh my god. Okay, so for future reference, if you are in one of these missions and you see something that's, like, where the arms are coming out of, but it's not exactly where the arms are coming out of with the ground, don't touch it. You spawn one of those things. That's... This is like my third or fourth time encountering one of them. But the Murmur pops up, and you fight it to a certain point, and then on the map, it's going to show you like a little yellow book. You have to go to that book. Whoever it suctioned to, that doesn't sound right, but whoever it is like cloned of, you, that person has to take it to the yellow indicator. You can't kill it. You have to take it there. Oh, you got an arcane? Oh, man. I guess if I was there, I would have gotten one. Because I can't interact with it. The person who it's summoned to has to interact with the book. Damn. What was the arcane that you got? That was pretty fun, though. I need to pee. Hold on. Be right back. Sorry, I'm back. Vic went to go get tortillas.
Wait, did I feed him?
I had to eat the tortilla. 7 minutes.
Oh.
Fresh tortillas. It originally, yeah, but they can switch. They can switch whoever it is. When I ran away to go do the book thing, and then, since it was so far back, Actually, there was somebody else who had mentioned that in a different instance that I was in. Somebody can summon it, and if they're far away after the creature, the murmur, gets down all the way and it comes back, it's going to latch onto somebody else who is in that area. It can switch the entire party. Just FYI, it was pretty cool though. Alright. Take Frost off because I got those done. Yeah, that's good enough for those. No, let's not take Frost with this one. It was fun, but... Yeah. There was one on when it released, somebody touched the thing and they're like, what does this do? And then that thing came out and it went and it cycled, I think, through the entire party because people were like, what do we do? What do we do? And then someone figured it out. They're just like, go to the book thing. And then it was murdering the entire party. Because you only get it down to some points, and if you didn't hear what the thing said, you gotta, yeah. It was almost a party wipe. It was rough. Yeah. But whoever it's next to, whenever it comes back, it will latch on. Ah. Sorry, I got excited because I'm just like, oh, I know this! Sorry. Let's take Bobbin out. Oh, I don't doubt. I do not doubt. I don't have some of these... Like the Dread? I haven't even put in the Dread. Oh. That one's done. But the Dread, I haven't done the thing yet, I don't think. And yeah, I do have one. But let's go work on those. It does. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, that proc roll, yeah. That was a bit rough. I'm not gonna lie. It was definitely a bit rough. It was fun as fuck, though. How do they go? Was it the Torrid that I have got? Yeah, it's the Incarnate on that one. And that one's done. Let me upgrade my Dual Toxicist because this thing, I like it where it's at. Oh, yeah. No, like, we were in there for like 30 some odd minutes. Because I was trying to get those things done, the things from Nora Nightwave. Oh, that's why my fire rate goes crazy, because I'm actually getting headshots. That makes sense. I feel like I can do better. I'm keeping Lethal Torrent on because that fire rate and the multi-shot, beautiful. Works great with this thing. We have just heat damage and corrosive. We could put another one on there. It could be so much better. I don't know how to make it better, but it could be better. I don't think I need to worry about the status. It's more of just... I need to reload speed, but... Uh... might have to take something off. Could take the heat off. What do we have innately? Corrosive. And this with nothing else. I'm just thinking here. Actually, could put convulsion on. Actually, no, wait. Where's jolt? I'm gonna have to change that polarity. Let's remember Lethal Torrent. Status 102%. Wait, we could increase. Ouch. I like that critical chance though, the status though. The reason I'm using Galvanized Shot is because of that direct damage per status type affecting the target for 14 seconds and it stacks. The status chance is nice, but I don't see anything else that's got a I mean, there's these things. How am I going to do this? I mean, we could just... could take that one off. Let's take pathogen rounds. I mean, we got more here. I mean, that's for sure. We were at that. Okay. And then Lethal Torrents, I'm not going to be able to do anything with. Do I have one that... Oh, they're all five. What, Kina? You got fed. I heard you got fed. Yes, you did. Okay, how about... Pistol Gambit, this normal Pistol Gambit. Put that there. Leta! Lethal Torrent. Pistol Gambit. Alright. I'll take Target Cracker. I'll stick that one there. Let's go see how these feel, and then if I like it, then we'll slap another format into it. Because, as I said, I don't want to get rid of the galvanized shot because of that direct damage per status. Like, that is so nice. Because if you add in something else, yeah. But since I took the heat off, then I don't know. It's gonna be a problem. I don't know how exactly I'd want to build this. Let's just see how we got it. And then this thing, I do not know where I'm going with this. And then those are buildings, so. Alright, let's not take the turret out until I get those things unlocked, because I don't want to screw this up and then build something that I'm not going to be happy with in the end. Is it the Phalarx I'm thinking, or is it the it's the Phalarx, I think. Okay. I haven't even finished this one. Oh, because I have to do Ruptures and Void Flood. That's fine. Okay. You ready? Let's go. Where am I at with this standing? Oh, what happened with Kojima? Oh, nice. I'm so happy I made this cloak last year. I'm going to sleep with this thing. The highest one? Oh god, okay. Should be fine.
Sensory equipment. I trust you are ready to repel them. They're trying to destroy the Oracle. Beneath the bone, the eardrum is fragile. All too easy for rupture.
Affinity gain, let's go. Almost went off. Damn it. So for those of you who are not familiar with this mission, since, you know, we came out yesterday, if you are familiar with the Citrine farm, it's kind of like that. You have two different places that you are expected to be. One at a time, obviously. But you hear like the tinging sound? They have trained us well. You want to touch... Looking for an example. You want to touch those. To basically reinforce. I'm not sure that after you get so much of them, if you get a reward, like with Citrine, you gain things that, like, you use as a currency to unlock her.
Strength has made all the difference. We can hold the line without you, if we must.
Okay. I was ready to go for more, man. So hold on. Last question results. So is there anything that you get? No, doesn't look like it. Interesting. I wonder if they're going to make anything for that or not, but... Inventory. Okay, so I can still slap with that thing. Not that. Arsenal. So I think with this one, we are going to do the galvanized part. So actions, polarize. Oh, seriously? Where do we get void gel from? I don't remember. So many things in this game. That's Zeramin, isn't it? You wanna go do some Zeramin bounties? Because I know with my Phalarix I need to go do I need to do ruptures and void flood in order to evolve this. Can you do some void flood? Please, 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 please. Okay, I'm gonna do this right away. So exits. I actually kinda like void flood. Is that they kill like do 12 ruptures? Navigation. Wait, what was that? Oh, dude! It's a head. Okay, that's cool. Sorry. I never noticed that. There we go. I am so sleepy in my cloak tonight, seriously. Word flood, yes. Guess who never took Helios out for this? Helios is like scan.
In retrospect, engineering vital glass to float was a mistake.
Especially after doing all of this, doing the steel path. My Jesus Christ. Oh, I heard that. Is it?
torn open another rupture. Fill it with Vitaplast before this whole shit goes topsy-turvy.
I don't see enemies, it's fine. I see them shooting at me. Down below. Yeah. Where is your gato down? Right, gato up. Oh, wait. No, I heard it, I heard it, I heard it. Where is it? Oh, it's not that one. I have a key. I need to find a thing to stick it in. The transaction.
Causing further complications.
Found an angel. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Someone touch it? Oh, okay. Oh, someone touched it.
Void
I can't focus.
Angel's trying to retreat into the void so it can heal. Follow it and stop. You can't hurt it while those dimensional orbs are out. Use your void body to absorb it.
Oh, we gotta close one of these ruptures.
Blood has completely saturated this area.
God damn it.
To seal those ruptures immediately will result in, well, total failure.
Trying to.
Void saturation is approaching critical.
Fuck.
Levels can kill you. Shall I explain further?
That's the way. Break it down, body and soul.
All right, we got one. Holy crap, okay. Not prepared for that.
You have reached maximum void saturation. This typically results in death.
I'm stuck. There we go. Is it? Oh, that changes a little bit. You can shoot Skitter Girl for a bit.
Stop. Oh, you are insufferable.
kind of had that on Vulcan. Definitely hanging on by a thread here. Skitter Girl is looking for you. Well, go for Skitter Girl. I'm gonna take it before she gets me. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, so close! Yeah, let's go. I only need three more, but this is getting kind of messy. was fun. Did you get your void gel? Oh, apparently I need to do 3 more different types of bounties. Well, I got 24 void gels. Damn. I'm hoping you got at least your 3. Nice. I'm actually gonna go do that one more time. If you don't want to come with, that's fine. But I really want to get those last 3 things done so I can evolve this. Oh, it's so fucking cold. My fingers are cold! That's void flood, right? Yeah. So we get those last three. So we only have to do 3, kill 20 things, done. We got this. Can't believe I never took Helios into this, and so this thing is just going on scanning spree lag. Not hitting this. There we go. At least she's honest about it. Alright, I got those 3 done. Now we just have to kill enemies with Operator. Thanks, Abe. Oh, come on now. Definitely tell you it's easier to gain void plast or whatever the void plasm, these little orby things, with your warframe and not your operator. For some odd reason, your operator, I feel, is super hard to get with your operator. I don't know if that's just a me thing or. I got that done. Oh, I'm so happy I finally got around to doing that. Been fed. Mm-hmm. You getting cold? We'll put you in pajamas tonight. I know. Fast travel too, Cavalier. Let's do it. Wait, no, we did a total of 12. Wait, we did 9 the first round. Are you fucking kidding me? 9 plus 3 is 12, right? Kidding me? I feel so fucking defeated right now.
Here's where it gets interesting.
The path is going to lose. Well, that's some fucking bullshit.
bring it to life.
I'm curious, hold on. That actually kind of pisses me off. There's nothing that says that you have to close it or not. I mean, with that logic, that means I closed 10 out of the 12 that we've done. And I don't think I was. Some bullshit. I think it was just a bug. Because Warframe, I mean, in the end. God damn. Just want to get it done. Let's go do your thingy. Think so. Oh, but it doesn't show up? No, it's supposed to show up. Okay. No, why didn't it show up? Oh wait, it's not even here. Wait a minute. Yeah, I guess I have to add the alert. I'll have to do it later. Alright, let's go do this. I'm just pissed off. Alright. No, wait. It should have shown up though. I thought I had it on.
Looking up. Gather up nearby Vitaplast and bring it to the ruptures.
Starts moving, and it will. You better know what to do.
Oh my god, I cannot jump to save my life! God damn it. Come on.
Work faster. Now it's healed.
All right, I got my 12 ruptures done. And then we can go kill things and pew 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 pew.
I can hear the survivors screaming in terror. Delirious.
I go. Find enemies.
Hey, Skitter Girl, stop. They're helping. More than I can say for you. I'm so very sorry about this. One of the fears the Void likes to manifest is childhood anxiety. Meet the repressed fears of teenage Doctor. I call her Skitter Girl. She's a thief.
I don't see any enemies. To go put these in this, or else we're not going to get out of here. God damn it!
Has completely saturated this area. Failure to seal those ruptures immediately will result in, well, total failure. Not good.
I am gonna murder this little shithead. There's an appropriate response to by that, by the way. Get a girl. No, you don't need to find babe. No, god damn it. We still have five that we have to kill. Come on. Oh, thank God, let's go. Oh, dear God. Oh, that was painful. Oh my God, piss off. Yeah, you little twit. Thanks. Yeah, I have a stalker. Oh, man. Jesus, that was rough. Let's go get you standing. Fucking hell. Evolve this, for fuck's sake, please, thank you. So what's the last one? Solo mission with another slot. Oh, those are easy. Oh my God. That was painful. Thank you for that, though. But, Jesus. Probably still the cozy stream now. Oh. At least you have void gel to last you until I don't know when. Right? Yeah. Piece of shit of a fish. Don't talk to me like that. Condescending asshole. I need to max this out. I don't have to do that tonight. But it is that time. Alright, boys and girls and everything in between. That is it for me this evening. We'll be doing Guild Wars 2 tomorrow for sure. Because I'm probably going to play until the cows come home with this one, trying to get some stuff done. But yeah, we've got Guild Wars 2 tomorrow. Going to do some stuff with the newest content that they had. Because I'm gonna be honest, all I did was play through the story. I haven't really explored that last map that they put in, so. Or two. I don't know how many maps there are. So, I wasn't gonna do that tonight, but I wanted to get more of this done. So, other than that. You guys have been great. I think that's about it. I do know that we have some new people who are playing through Warframe, and I am offering some assistance. So if you're in the Discord and if you want to also help out with that, that'd be great. If not, that's also great too. I mean, in the end, you do what you want to do. So, but yeah, we'll just see what we got. Catch you guys tomorrow. So then, take care, stay safe, stay warm. I'm gonna be snuggling up with this thing all night, so. It's cold as shit. How cold is it? Hold on. I'm actually curious. The weather app. 55 degrees. Yeah, that's cold. Oh, look, and we're supposed to have rain. That doesn't help. But anyway. But yeah. Catch you guys tomorrow. Peace. Also, I'm going to be redoing some stuff, so the out, like this, like the outro and the intro is probably going to look a little bit different. See you soon on that. Alright, bye!
That's it, man. Game over, man! It's game over!